Okay, guys, call in for an RV, another RV in trouble. Imagine that. They headed up here for whatever reason into Cherokee Orchard, which goes up into the National Park for the Roaring Fork Motor Nature Trail. Once he got up here and figured out that this wasn't for an RV, he tried to turn around and, to my understanding, is stuck, I'm not sure, off the road or in the mud or I'm not sure what's going on. But let's see if we can help out. Drive by again.
Yeah,
that'd be good. I don't know. I've not even looked at it yet. Most likely.
I don't see any
college. Yeah. Yeah, it shouldn't take a whole lot of... Yeah, yeah, we'll get it turned over and hopefully it'll get it going this way. On that side or not?
I have some traction device putting it here in the back.
Yeah, it dug in pretty good over here, didn't it?
Yeah. So if you have some traction device, then this tool will move, then you can get the traction, then it helps a lot.
Help to get it up there. Yeah, hopefully it'll
I'm afraid you pull it apart then it,
yeah. No, we don't want to do that. I'm gonna want to switch the two.
So here spinning, you have fiber thing, but the other one put some fiber. Once you get the traction.
Yeah, once we get traction going, it should be. Which usually, if we pull down on this side, it'll want to give us a little more traction. But
yeah. Once you get up here, then it's okay.
Yeah. Just over there. No, yeah. I think I'll go soft strap off that back too. That way we keep everything. Check, check.
Climbing. Okay. We can't stand there.
Oh. I know. Good, man. Not like too much before. You may break the...
Yeah. Yeah, I see what he's talking about. I might want to redirect to that tree. The bumpers will fold. They're not sturdy at all. Thank you.
I don't think we're touching anything now.
Yeah.
Seems to be better, huh?
Yeah. So you'll go that way.
Yeah, hopefully it'll just keep a little pressure on it here.
What do you want me to do? Stand back here and walk?
They're helping you. You might have to be in this. The emergency brake is still set. It's in neutral.
Hold the brake.
Yeah, I'd release that and hold the foot brake for just a second. It's on the bottom. Yeah, yeah, we got you. You got it released. It's just a pump.
I'm afraid it's got a button.
Oh, yeah, as long as you got the brakes, I've got plenty of tension on it.
Okay.
Good?
The brakes off, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
This way, any?
Yeah, it's dug in. Put it into drive. Just a little gas. I'll have to strap up, it's dragging the truck. so buried you can't get a block in it. For a second till I figure out what else I'm doing, because it won't.
Should I straighten maybe a little bit?
That's going to make it worse. You're going to head towards that stuff over there. If I come up high, it's going to make it way worse, and I don't have enough pulling power down low. It won't do it. I'm maxed out on the winch.
Okay.
I could try to redirect with... Okay. let off. Bit of gas. We're starting to climb that board. We're starting to climb that board now, so. Go look at the board. I gotta shovel some back where that ravine was. Same deal, I got a board in front of it. No. Slightly that way. Yeah. Right there. I've got just a little bit, but I'm running out of room. Turn that way just a little bit. A little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more. Drive, and you should be able to go right up beside me. I'm gonna loosen this one, hang on. Okay, you're good. Yeah, I've got you right here. 2 feet, slow and easy. It's that one's still a little soft on that side. Perfect. Yeah, if you can find a clear space to clear traffic. Thank you. You're welcome. You guys want to come through? Watch your back. I've got traffic coming right behind us. So that could have been crazy, guys. We're worried about it tipping over. Obviously, it dug in over there pretty good, so we were able to snatch block to that tree over there, kind of keep control over the back side of it. Thank you, brother. And I was able to get him pulled forward enough to make it happen. So we'll see if we can get some stuff picked up here. Back on to the next one. I don't know where all these people are actually going because the park is closed, but I guess they come up here to turn around maybe. I don't know. We needed a little extra oomph on that one, guys. A little more pulling power, so able to double up on this bottom with a big, it's a big mess really, but we were able to double up and get it chained back
gets enough off. What was really buried in there? That took absolutely everything we had. So, you just never know. I know Stooksberry, he always says you can never have too much. Make sure you got a million of everything, because it's like right there, you use multiple snatch blocks and blocks and... Just to be able to redirect to some of these trees, sometimes it takes multiple. I don't know if I can get back up here or not, but I'm going to try. I'm gonna try not to get into this water hole here. We've got stuff everywhere, guys. Absolutely everywhere.
Okay, so about 40 seconds. They went up that way, they backed into here. You can see here where his tires were. It was pretty tippy. They were traveling from California, they'd been to Maryland, they were gonna try to go up through the mountains. I told them it wasn't a good idea. I said, next time you try to turn around, maybe have somebody drive and somebody out. And he said, they were doing that, but he just didn't trust her. And I said, well, maybe next time you'll trust her. But, yeah, we got them out safely, and they're back on their way to California.
Callie!